This is the River Styx, the legendary River of Souls. It separates the mortal world from the underworld. Styx runs throughout Hades 9 times and is named after the spirit of hatred, the goddess Styx. This is how the River Styx came to be. It was the Great Titan War. Zeus and the Olympians fought the mighty Titans for the ultimate power of Olympus. The mighty king of the gods fought against those such as Cronus, Oceanus, Gaia, Atlas, and many others. However, even in all his power, Zeus could not overthrow the Titans. This is why he sought the aid of Styx, the goddess of hatred. She allowed her 4 children to help Zeus in this war over Olympus. Her 4 children, Nike, the goddess of victory, Zolos, the god of rivalry, Kratos, the god of strength, and Baia, goddess of force. Were the key to Zeus's victory over the Titans. With the help of Styx's 4 powerful children, Zeus finally secured victory over the Titans. One by one, they fell, until Zeus finally won and ruled over Mount Olympus in all his glory. After his mighty victory over his enemies, Zeus came to Styx in gratitude. For her help in the war, Zeus rewarded her by rendering her River of Souls as a powerful binding oath of the gods. Should a god swear on Styx and break the oath, they would be unable to speak for 9 years. That is how the River Styx came to be.